The Ministry of Tourism is lamenting that despite a few cases of visitors breaching the COVID-19 rules, delinquency is more prevalent among the locals, especially the returning nationals. Some of them have been seen traveling around the island when they should be in home quarantine. The Ministry of Health has already warned the returnees of the danger this practice is posing to the health of family, friends, and the public at large. Ministry of Tourism officials highlighted the guiding legislation relating to home and government quarantine.
Our concern is that we also have breaches on persons returning to St. Lucia who are nationals. And unfortunately and embarrassingly, the level of incidence of delinquency is higher for returning nationals than it is for visitors who are in breach. Most of the visitors we have coming to St. Lucia have conformed and are conforming to the restrictions for the resumption of tourism. What they signed up for, they are complying generally. But we are not very happy with our returning nationals who are consistently breaching the protocols.
The ministry is also observing that visitors are extending their stay after the 14-day quarantine period is over, in some cases by double the time. They are opting to go to condos or villas. From Monday, the Ministry of Tourism will be rolling out a new COVID-19 app where persons can apply to come to St. Lucia.
We are moving into a one-stop shop that will allow for the immigration portal, the normal sheet that you go through with immigration and full. So all of that will happen electronically, a one-stop shop, and it will assist us in contact tracing and a number of things that we do manually at this time.
The permanent secretary is hoping that the new feature will make the entire process faster and more efficient. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.